Alrighty. Well, haven't filmed in a long time. I can explain with that if you guys want me to. If you don't, just skip this part. So I have been filming, but my game just kept freezing up and wouldn't stop working. Or it would like just freeze up out of nowhere, and then I would have to restart it. And then I tried to reinstall my GTA, reinstalled it, like, you know, it takes a long time to install on computer. Yeah, I had to do that like at least 5 or 6 times, not even joking. Yeah, it's just been a lot. And what else was I gonna say? Yeah, it's just been freezing up a lot, and couldn't really film. And also, I filmed once on EDOJRP. We did this giant heist. Well, as cops, we had SRU. I was suited up as SRU and stuff. Went to this bank in Pacific Standard Bank. It was amazing. Best bank heist I've ever done. The best roleplay scenario I've ever seen, too. On that server. No offense to that server, but it's just like, I don't know, there's a lot of fail RP on that. And also whose car is this? Oh, well, I'm at the wrong car. Alright, so now I'm at the right car. That one over there to my right was the wrong one. So, yeah, the server is Blackout Roleplay. It's a whitelisted one. Also, if you look down in the description, I'll put it down below. I'll put my Discord server and Blackout's Discord server in the description. There'll be permanent invite links, so they would stay there forever and you could join them. You could just join them for, well, they'll be there forever. Then you could just join it, and then it'll be all good. So, yeah. I am a moderator on the server. And I'm also whitelisted. You have to apply for whitelist and then apply for, like, a department. So, I am new to SASP, State Trooper and stuff. So I was one on EDOJRP, I was Master Trooper, and now I'm a Probationary Trooper or Cadet, I don't know. I don't know which one, because I haven't done my training yet or anything, because the server is new, and it's still in development somewhat, I think. Also, if you do slash callouts, you'll have a callout menu, which, yeah, pretty sure they're gonna add more, but I don't know, but we'll do that later. And yeah, they are getting a TeamSpeak for the server, and also I'm the only one on, and I have the I wonder if I can actually kick myself. Can I? I wonder if I can. Okay. I can kick myself and kill myself and stuff, but, you know. So, yeah. I'm going to show you guys the callout menu. Alright, I'll catch you on the other side then. And then I'm just going to click one of these. So, if there's, like, no players in the game, you can just do slash callouts and it'll give you a thing menu that'll pop up, and it'll just give you a bunch of things that you want to do. There's no way to cuff them, so how about I do a arm subject, and then it'll pop it up. Yep, there it is. And then call. So There we go. For X-ray 180, I'm gonna be responding code 3 to a an armed suspect at the 24/7. Actually, it's over here. It's by the 24/7. Suspect is armed with a long rifle on Zancudo Avenue. Sir, put down the weapon.
Shit.
Sir, put down the weapon. I'm actually gonna grab my AR.
Stupid fuckhead.
Sir, put down the weapon or you'll be shot.
Fuck you.
Sir, put down the weapon or you'll be shot. Moving in. Hands up.
What the fuck?
Okay, for some reason this is not disguised. Oh!
Asshole!
The heck is this guy doing?
You son of a bitch! Stupid fuckhead! Fuck!
Sir, put your hands up. Alright, I think this one's glitched.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, I'm just gonna tase this guy. Oh god, that was close. Yeah, that one's glitched. For X-ray 180, describe the call out. Okay. Alright, so, let's just get another one then. Let's see. Let's get a shots fired, version 2. Actually, I've never done the fight. How about we get a shots fired? Yep. This is 4X-ray 180. I'm gonna respond in code 3 to the yellow jack for shots fired. I also wanna get a siren pack, so hopefully I can get that soon. I can't wait until I actually get rank. I get 2 ranks up, so I can get a better car. Cause these lights don't look that good.
What's happening? Whoa!
4X-ray 180. I'm gonna be 1023. Guys, come out with your hands up. Alright, I'm gonna have to go in there because they're starting to shoot. Come out with your hands up or I'll start firing. I'll give you the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, I'm coming in.
Why don't you go on back to your wussy daddy?
Hands up. There's only one suspect. Don't get up. Get back down, right now. Sir, get back down or you'll be shot. Sir, get down, right now. Alright, So there is no actual way to cuff him. So all I would have to do is really just do... Okay, did not mean to do that. Let's go back in there. That was on accident.
Yeah, fool, I got heartburn from my Abanada burger.
Whatever. That was a lot more people in yours than you did that.
We should go to the dungeon where all the celebs go there.
Damn right.
Actually, to make this more fun, I'm gonna do Shots Fired version 2 again.
Get your ass out of here.
This Abanada burger.
Guys, stay down. Get down now. Get down. Sir, get down on your knees right now or you'll be shot. Crap, I was shot twice.
Motherfucker.
Sir, get down right now. Come out with your hands up. Come in here with your hands up and drop the weapon or you'll be shot. Suspect down. So I'm gonna do F1 too. I want to keep doing
this.
Come out with your hands up. I know there's more in here. Crap, he's gone. Sir, drop the weapon. Drop the weapon. Drop the weapon or you'll be shot. Sir, drop the weapon. Suspect down. Can I get paramedic and EMS down here to Yellowjack on Panorama Drive? Code 3, please. Crap, I was shot a lot. You know, I'm just gonna... Which... Yeah. Suspect down. So I'm gonna do F1 too. I wanna keep doing this. Come out with your hands up. I know there's more in here. Crap, he's gone. Sir, drop the weapon. Drop the weapon. Drop the weapon or you'll be shot.
Tarnation.
Sir, drop the weapon. Suspect down. Can I get paramedic and EMS down here to Yellowjack on Panorama Drive? Code 3, please. Crap, I was shot a lot. You know, I'm just gonna... Which... Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend like Corner arrived and like... pick these guys up or something. This guy I don't think can be picked up, so... So what I would usually do is just, whenever Corner arrives, I would just stand on him and do that. But, the guy that was shooting can't really, do anything, so. Here, let's see. player options. There. Four X-ray, 180. Scene is gonna be code 4. There we go. Alright, I'm just gonna be waiting until I get another call out. Alright, I'm just gonna pull up to the station and I'm just gonna get this new car. Or this, Interceptor, this, Ford Explorer. Because, I don't know, because no one else is on and I feel like, just grabbing it. No one else is on and kinda want it. So yeah, I'm just gonna go over here and get some gas and stuff. Vehicles found. Alright, I will see you guys when I find something else. Alright, this guy just ran the stop sign, so I'm just gonna get him stopped over here. If he will stop. Okay, now he's reckless driving. Alright. Is he not gonna stop? Looks like I'm gonna be in a 1080. Four X-ray, 180. I'm gonna be in a 1080, a slow 1080 on Joshua Road by Ace Liquor with a red pickup truck. Unknown occupants. Alright, there's no need for sirens on right now. Oh, and down there, 80 and stuff is not my actual speed. It's, that's kilometers, and that's not the same as the other thing.
Shit! Leonard's guitarrón was stowed there!
Oh!
Vamos a las estrellas! Oh my god!
Sir, get your hands up. Get down. Dispatch, I have a suspect in custody of Southwest Marina Drive.
This shit's fucked up.
Pulled me out of the car and tried to fight me. Alright, sir. What was that all about? Don't answer me? Okay. Just gonna go in for cuffs.
Ah, nuts.
Oh. There, you can't actually cuff him, so just gonna tase him and he will be all good. Alright, now I'm just gonna bring him over here.
Someone up there died?
Alright, sir, do you anything that could poke me, stick me, stab me, hurt me in any way? No. Alright, well, I'm gonna search you anyways, so. Let's go. Alright, just gonna put the phone on the hood. And, yeah, let's. No. get to F1. No. Vehicle options, doors. Doors, right rear door. Wait, what? Right rear door. Okay, I think I have to be in this. So let's get you in there. I'm gonna have to take your phone and everything. It'll be down at the station. So also your phone's getting wet. You might want to put it in rice. Our officers are not gonna do that for you because you ran from us and they don't like that. Fun vehicle. We got a lot from stores. Alright, I have to also grab the phone off the thing. Alright, there we go.
That's crazy.
Alright, so I'm gonna read you your rights. So, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you do or say could be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state. Do you understand these rights I've just read to you?
Yes.
Alright, good. Alright, hang tight, sir. It's car check. It's car check, and it's gonna be. That's how it goes? Huh, I don't know. But we're going ahead and get the tow for this one. Whoa! Oh, God! Oh, frick. Dispatch, I need a tow for this vehicle. I'm going to drive to red truck. Let me go after someone. What the heck? I think that's him. Yeah, he's going super fast. Yep, there he is. Oh man, if I could stop spinning out, that would be great. Seatbelt on. Alrighty. For X-ray 180, gonna be a 1080 with a gray van with a busted out headlight down eastbound Joshua. Driver is going to be reckless driving, driving off opposite lanes of traffic. Suspect 1050. Suspect is now going on Panorama Drive and Alhama Drive. Alright, this guy needs to stop. Suspect is hanging a right on Chola Springs Avenue. Commissioner's Pit. All right, I can pit him. Woo! Pit successful. Crap. Suspect is still taking off, taking a right on Chola Springs Avenue. Going to pit second time. Whoa, that truck. Pit unsuccessful. Ooh. crap. Oh, luckily that wasn't a stump. The driver of the vehicle is going to be on Maria Drive by Ace Liquor. Super close to Ace Liquor. We're gonna go for the pit. Oh! 10:50. I wonder if this still works. Hopefully. Oh, yep, it does. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I want to get him a pit so good that he doesn't even feel anything in his body. Suspect has spun out. Come on, driver. Crap, my vehicle's smoking. No, that's it, that's it, that's it. Nope. Stop it. Driver is now starting at 1070 on Marina Drive, eastbound. Driver, stop or you'll be tased. Oh, he's gone that way, darn it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch up to him. Hopefully I can. Where the heck did he go? Where'd he go? The heck? That is so weird. Where'd he go? Took my eyes off him for just a second and he's gone. I've lost visual on the suspect. Last seen going towards eastbound Marina Drive. And Joshua. Okay, well. Yeah, I'm just doing a little cheating there. Alright, well. So yeah, I'm just gonna get, probably get a new vehicle. Also, have a tow come for this vehicle, right? This one right here, and that red one back there. They haven't come yet. So, yeah. That's like just a random one, honestly, because there's no one on there, so I just did whatever I could to have fun. So, yeah, I hope you also like this intro, outro, and yeah, that guy does not know how to drop. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye.